Oh, hi there. Jock at the Kelowna Curling Club. Dr. Bonnie has said that we can get back to curling. So what we're going to be doing here is we're going to be running 2 weeks of December curling here in January. What's going to happen is your leagues are going to be starting this Sunday, and you're going to get 2 weeks of regular curling that normally would have been scheduled in December. You'll get to come in, you'll play your 2 weeks, and then all the new leagues, the third and fourth quarter for our daytime leagues, the second half of the season for our senior super league, and the winter session of our novice leagues, all six of them, six novice leagues we have, all of them will be starting later in January. We're going to run the season right until probably the first week of April, somewhere around the 8th, 9th, 10th, we're going to finish up in April to make sure everyone gets all their curling games in. We're all feeling a little more confident with the vaccine being out there, but you know what? If you're not comfortable coming back, please don't. Wait until you're comfortable. We're still doing everything we can to make you feel safe and secure. We're absolutely on top of all our hygiene practices, and we're keeping this place spotless. So please, if you're uncomfortable, don't come back. But if you're ready to get out and be a little more social and hang out at the Kelowna Curling Club, voted number one for socially distanced lounge at a curling club in Canada. We'll see you soon.